So Conference Week is a week here in medical school at Western U that provides lectures outside of the didactic material. So the material during this week is not tested on, but it's very valuable to attend these lectures because they teach us about specific topics within podiatry, such as how to run your own podiatry practice, certain specialties within podiatry, such as sports medicine, and we also have several workshops thrown in there, such as how to suture, and they're all just really great lectures to attend. Some of them are mandatory and some of them are optional for us. And conference week acts as a small break for us so that we can fully recharge before the next block. So here's an example of what our conference week schedule looks like. As you can see, we do have a cumulative exam on Monday, but that's just a check-in to see how we're doing for boards. And then some of the lectures are mandatory and then some of them are optional. We have a range of lectures, and during this week is when we can also take retakes. Here's our gift exchange. My turn. First one. Wow, it's so cute.
It matches your steering wheel.
Oh my gosh, so cute. It's a little nightlight.
Yeah.
Dumpling nightlight. Gold journal. Sticker. And then.
Oh yeah, that's just like
chocolate.
Yay.
Blind box!
Blind box!
Sumiko! And then...
Have you seen those before?
No, what is it?
It's pimple patches with their Hello Kitty
Hello pimple Kitty
patches.
Pimple patches?
They work really well. Like, I put it... It's
really?
Pretty big too. Like, I put it... Like, this obviously is still, like, dark here, but, like, when it was, like, nasty and popping, it worked.
Dang! Okay. I got Dino!
Nice!
Thanks, Stephanie!
Yay!